Now, when I went to Columbia, I had to pick a major. Now, I originally wanted to go to medical school. And I had signed up for that, but they told me much later, I was only at the summer session in Columbia, and then I went back. By that time, my first wife had moved to California, and that's how I went out to Berkeley. She was already registered there. And on the GI Bill, and I took the pre-med program. But then when I got through, the VA, or whoever was in charge of, I guess the VA that does that, they said to me, you don't have enough GI credits to finish a medical education under this program, which is called PL16. Because you had a medical discharge, you have to be able to be employed at the end of your education. So you got to pick a different career objective, okay? So that's how I decided to go into biochemistry. I picked the biochem major. And so when I finished, however, at 2 years at Berkeley, my wife applied. I had already been married by that time, and she applied to medical school and got into Temple. And then we moved from Berkeley, where we've been living in Oakland, to New York. And when I got to New York, I signed up at Columbia, but I couldn't get into medical school at that point, and I wasn't going to be able to get the money for it either. So I became a chem major at Columbia, and I went to Columbia to continue, and I graduated in 49 from there. And that was when I ran into the problem of finding a job.